Boris Effect Sapphire is a collection of over 270 video filters, designed for video artists and editors to create gorgeous graphic looks and sumptuous film effects. But there's always been one secret effect with the power to control all others. The Sapphire Builder. Builder is a node-based system that lets you chain Sapphire effects together to create your own unique effects and transitions. You choose the filters and masks, and what parameters get shown back in the host. It's a great way to simplify complex effects without any of the mess. Sapphire 2023.5 gives you even more reasons to use Builder, with new features, improvements, and presets. New parameter linking allows you to create interactions between controls and even different effects. Set a driver, and you can link any number of other parameters to it. Add offsets and multipliers to vary effects or set up complex interactions. This removes the headaches with animating multiple effects and means you can focus on more important things than just juggling keyframes. All Builder effects can be saved as presets that are cross-platform and cross-host compatible. It's never been easier to share Sapphire effects between a team or across multiple projects. As you'll be spending more time in Builder, you'll love the faster way to find the effects you want. Quick access makes it easier to add effects into the node graph with a couple of keystrokes. No more navigating the expansive list of Sapphire filters. And if you have filters you use time and again, why not add them as a favorite, so they're always top of mind? One of the best ways to use and learn Sapphire effects is through the professionally designed presets. In Sapphire 2023.5, we've updated all the Builder presets to be clearly laid out, simplified controls with parameter linking, and updated host parameters. No confusion, you only see what you need when starting with a preset. But we hope you'll explore further. Just hit Edit Effect, and you can customize this starting point to perfectly fit your needs. What's more, we've even added more effects and transition presets. Designed by industry pros, they're ready to use out of the box and take just seconds to adjust for your project. Boris Effect Sapphire is available for Adobe, Avid, and compatible OFX hosts. And if you're on a valid subscription or support contract, you get this upgrade for free. To learn more about what's gone into Sapphire 2023.5, to upgrade your existing software or download a free trial, head directly over to boriseffects.com.